Hey everybody, this is Eric Clark's Travel Videos, and I'm here in Florence, Italy, and I'm at the Uffizi. And so I'm going to go inside the Uffizi, and I'll take you with me. Let's go do it together. So this is the Uffizi out here, and it's pretty crazy. And this is where you enter, and it says Gate 1 up there. And but to buy tickets, it's that line over there. So things are kind of hard all over the place. So let's just skip this line. Thank you. Okay, I'm going inside, bye. Okay, everybody, this is inside the Uffizi. And it's pretty amazing. And this is just the ceiling inside the room. Wow. And there's placards for every single one of these, but... So many people here. Thank you. I just want to get a picture.
Simple story. You Paris moved to Florence, blah blah blah. Yeah, what is compared as the Uffizi?
So from this angle, you can't even really see his shadow. Certainly a lot of steps. Okay, more climbing. Oh, this one's under construction. This way.
Da criatividade para uma vida de
fazer. There's just so much stuff. How long that hallway is, crazy. Di San Martino. you're fine. Thank you. What is that one? That one is... This one must be famous. And we know this one's famous. Let me get the placard off of this one. It's pretty amazing. I'm just gonna steal a picture real quick. Thank you, thank you. you have to go all the way back to where you entered this area at and start from there again. Waiting to get into this room. Tribuna? Oh, this is that view of that room. Gotcha. So you gotta get in line. I'll be back. Okay. The tribuna room. And there's a line. Huge line. Down that way. Let me just take a picture. Oh. Wow. And the floor's amazing too. There's just too much to capture. Wow, that was one side, and here's the whole other side. Oh my God.
So I think you want to go reverse.
Excuse me. Oh, thanks, man. What's famous? What's famous on this side? Famous? Famous.
Famous.
Uh-huh.
Inside here.
On this side?
Oh, I don't know.
Don't know? Sorry. Okay, thank you. No problem. It's all amazing. Thank you. It's like you don't want to leave with missing something. And there's just things everywhere. Okay, so I asked that lady, what's the famous things? And she said Leonardo da Vinci, which is up here somewhere. Maybe he has his own room. The Leonardo room, maybe? I don't know. Ah, look at what we have. Leonardo da Vinci. Michelangelo. Senzio. Man, there's just so much, and the ceilings are just stupid crazy. Go ahead. Okay, so in this section I asked, and she says the statue of Bernini. Let's find that statue. No. Okay, so the self-portrait of Raffaello is, let's see, not him, somewhere in here. And you can see how confusing this place is. It's crazy, crazy big. Okay, let me find it and I'll be back. Okay, everybody, this is the portrait of Raffaello Sanzio. This is Bernini's self-portrait, and he's famous too. Wow. Okay. Okay, so I asked a lady, and she says, in here somewhere. No, I don't think that's it. I think it's here. Pontormo, is this it? Oh, this is a Pontormo too. Back. So the lady came and found me and said she forgot to say the lady with the long neck. Let's see. It's famous, so I would think I would see it or know it, but this place is just huge, and there's stuff everywhere. But maybe it's this one. Madonna with the long neck. Madonna with the long neck. Okay. Huh. These are all the Medicis, I think. Which one was the famous? The famous one?
Yeah.
This one. This way?
Yes, the Venus of Urbino.
Oh, I see. Yes. Venus of Urbino. Okay. Okay, thank you. Man, it's just a maze. Oh. Okay. Neat. Now Caravaggio. Caravaggio. No. So Caravaggio must be in here, huh? Okay, now this one is the blood red sky. Oh, and this one's the inside of a nectarine. Oh, and this one's the come on now. The plate, the shield. Sure, Hi, everybody. Hey, everybody, here's another one. Sacrifice of Isaac.